Chocolate Bourbon Cupcakes with Butter Pecan Frosting Recipe. If you're a fan of chocolate and bourbon, then these cupcakes are the perfect dessert for you. With a rich chocolate flavor and a hint of bourbon, these cupcakes are topped with a creamy butter pecan frosting that will have you coming back for seconds. Ingredients: for the cupcakes, 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup unsweetened cocoa powder, 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 TSP baking soda, 1/2 TSP salt, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1 cup granulated sugar, 2 large eggs, 1/2 cup bourbon, 1/2 cup buttermilk, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. For the frosting, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, softened, 1 cup powdered sugar, 1/4 cup heavy cream, 1/4 cup chopped pecans, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract. Instructions: preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, 180 degrees Celsius, and line a muffin tin with paper liners. In a medium bowl, whisk together the flour, cocoa powder, baking soda, and salt. In a separate large bowl, cream together the butter and sugar until light and fluffy. Beat in the eggs, one at a time, and then mix in the bourbon, buttermilk, and vanilla extract. Gradually stir in the dry ingredients until just combined. Fill each muffin liner about 2/3 full with the batter. Bake for 18 to 20 minutes, or until a toothpick inserted in the center of a cupcake comes out clean. Let the cupcakes cool completely on a wire rack. To make the frosting, cream the butter and powdered sugar together until light and fluffy. Mix in the heavy cream, chopped pecans, and vanilla extract until well combined. Pipe or spread the frosting onto the cooled cupcakes and top with additional chopped pecans, if desired. Serve and enjoy. These chocolate bourbon cupcakes with butter pecan frosting are a decadent treat that will satisfy your sweet tooth and your love for bourbon. They're perfect for special occasions or just for indulging in a delicious dessert. Try making a batch today and see for yourself.